Assassin's Creed Syndicate. And today, if you read the title, we're continuing to pursue. Don't look at me. Yeah. Anyway, it's not that's taken care of. We're gonna continue to pursue siblings. Templar, huh? Because why not? Make the target kill her brother. Oh, you bet. Okay. Hallucinogenic dart. Are they inside? Hold on. Tally ho! Head out. Whoops. Okay, well, we failed with the extra one, but we got them both done. Mard's knife pouch, let's go. Alright, 1 second. Oh, so we're gonna do this, 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 copy link, Snapchat, do that. Link. Oh, paste. Paste. Chat is open on my phone so we can see it. Now we need to go over to this case of identity. Gonna be a little bit of a long haul. And my phone fell. Hold on. And it fell again. There we go. That should be better. Thank you. gonna do that. I don't want to do a bounty hunt right now. I'll save the side content for a big stream. Well, a longer stream, I'd say, rather. Ow, dickhead. Got it here. It's GTA, but it's Assassin's Creed. Get out of my way, fucker. I like grabbing people just because. Sometimes it's fun. Welcome to the stream. Alright, so we're gonna let this ram into some people. Wrong way. But I can do that too. Case of identity. Mr. Dredge, whatever this dude's name is. I don't know who Mr. Dredge is. There's the famous Big Ben Tower.
Boss feud ends in blood.
I'll take one.
Here you go,
sir. I say we stop this goodwill towards strangers nonsense.
Welcome.
And focus on what London really needs. Solid leadership. Whose hard work will raise everyone up to success. As go the titans of business, so goes the world.
Don't treat the homeless man like that, come on.
You weak fool. Get a job.
God damn. Okay, yeah, now I really want to kill him. Please tell me this is an assassination mission. Not one of those, like...
Best cards money can buy. Won't do Mr. Dredge any good.
Okay, we talked to a random newspaper guy. Okay. Not kill any policeman. Okay, cool. I'll just go up. Or not? Can I go up? No, okay. Can I go around? So yeah, right there. Kidnap Dredge. Okay. Hey. Okay. Counted all of those, but nothing worked. Okay. So how do we do this? Let's see. This is challenging. Just kidnap him.
To my side.
I have a great idea. We're just gonna make him. Just gonna make him fight. Hold on. Hey guys, I'm coming in. Sir, I'm doing something. Screw off. Yep, I know. I'm going away. Move it.
You are barking up the wrong tree, sir. Wait a minute.
Run.
Is that you?
I did running.
Jacob, it's me, Sergeant Frederick Appeline.
Freddy.
Sergeant, undercover. There's to be a robbery at the Bank of England, I'm sure of it.
Robbery? It's a fortress.
The boys at the station thought I was joking. Wouldn't it be so funny if it was their life savings?
Who's behind it?
That's confidential.
Oh, come on, Freddy. I can help you. Imagine the headlines. Thieves caught in the act. Abilene right all along.
Well, I suppose I can fill you in a little. Every fiscal quarter, a branch of the bank is robbed. Never the same branch. The thieves are supplied by Cockham merchants.
Thanks for the info, Freddy.
Sergeant! I'm keeping my eye on you.
Jade Kukri. However you say that. Okay, so just needed to make my guys give a distraction. Interesting. Let me go get this. Ooh, scare bullies. Okay. Let's see. I scared him. Don't mention it, buddy. And up we go. Oh, it's a cricket. That's kind of weird. So we're going to go get this chest, which is this. We can do this. We get some unique materials from this, I think. Locked chest. Huh. That's no problem for me. Okay, so now we got another Templar hideout. Got a Jacob mission right there, metal web belt. Mirage Gauntlet. Okay, interesting. I guess we'll go to the Eevee one. Let's travel to the train. That one. Let's fast travel to the train so we can get there quickly. Ooh, that was my entire back that just cracked. Oh, that felt good. God. I'm a God figure and working man. Picking up dust on my flower. I'm an international harvester.
A letter for you.
Hold on. Okay. Get this set up right. No? Okay. Whoa. Okay, that's weird. Sorry about my mic if it's gone. There we go. Okay. That's weird. Collect income. Can I not collect it? Collect income? No? Let me collect income. Do I not have any? Or is circle just not working? Okay, circle's just not working. Okay. That's great. Okay. So I just switched controllers because circle's not working. So it's going that way. Why did I... Let's go here. I fast traveled to the train and it's all the way across the next area. Great. I'm running kind of silly. We get on level ground. We will switch to Eevee. Leap of faith. Okay. Hey, we says we still have one more of those. I think I need to get all the Helix glitches as well. Huh. Okay. We're gonna switch to Eevee. Yeah, that mission got me 1% done. Skills, oh yeah, 4. Okay. Knife Master. Yes, please. Stealth 2. Yes, please. Welcome to the stream. Gunslinger. Oh, yeah. I actually have 9,000. What can we buy with that? Weapons. We got a ruby. A ruby one. That's cool. I'll do a jade one, actually. Master Ruby Kubri. Henry's. We can craft it. We can craft it. Yeah. I forgot we're level 6. Let me craft this. No, that's level 7. Okay. Golden Lion Cane. Well, she has such a good relationship with Henry, wink wink, that she kind of likes him. I think that's where it's headed. I'm not very sure. So I'm going to spend 7 grand on that. just because... What else did we get? We got a new cape. Patchwork cloak. Okay, no, that's worse. Outfit's gonna show us the same ones, okay. You already have the Master Assassins for some reason? So I'm not complaining. Okay, so we need to go up here. Kill criminal. Got it.
Easy.
Aw, I can't kill him with the carriage. Man. No, get back here. I just had to ditch my carriage because of you. That's it. I don't want to chase him. Okay, now I need to find a new carriage. Hey, sir. You looking at me funny? Aw. Well. Oh, the children. Okay. Backing up.
That's it. Roll there.
Okay. Let's see our database right now. Locations, City of London. Okay, we got nothing. For what? I just ran in front of you. Okay. One good deed. Evie visits Southwark after Jacob assassinated Pearl to shut down her omnibus company. Oh yeah, I forgot. What happened was I didn't stream it, I just did extra stuff. I forgot to stream. So
I will not build a single bus for you criminals.
We'll do as we say, Bailey. We're gonna have to pay you and your family a visit.
You leave them be.
Okay.
There you are. Gotta go.
Go faster, come on. Come on. Another police are after us. Come on, they're so far away too, dude. That's not even fair.
breaths. They're gone.
No, not for long. They'll hurt my kids. I don't know what to do.
Tell me why you've got the blighters after you.
The city's been turned upside down since Attaway Transport and the Milner Company went belly up. With no one to fill their shoes, the gangs made their move.
Well done, Jacob.
As Ed Bailey, the only omnibus builder in the city, they are demanding that I work for them. I know good men who want to form a united transport company. What is it they say in America? For the people, by the people? That is our intention for the London General Omnibus Company. But those thugs got hold of the deed to Attaway Trump.
Your drift in this game is not very good.
To begin our company.
There you are. Mr. Bailey, I am Miss Fry. Consider me an ally to your cause.
Locate the deed. That chick's gonna be a problem. We're gonna deal with her. What I want her to do? Shush. Do not let the target exit the facility. Move! God. Finally. That guy was... Okay. Okay. I love that. Okay. Oh, it's this place. I had a hell of a time here. Oh, another blighter. Hi, buddy.
I sent Ross men a message. You and your family are safe.
You are blooming brilliant. The founding members of the London General Omnibus Company. Good, moral men. All of them. We'll have buses rolling before you know it. Thank you, Miss Fry.
My pleasure.
Mirage Gauntlet Schematic. Let's go. The Helix thing. I wonder how to get it. I want wanted to do. Right. There we go. Now we got Jacob Fry's mission, so we're gonna switch to him. Spotted. This game is so fun once you get into it. I'm not even gonna lie, I love this game already. I mean, I also am on sequence 5, but that's no big deal, to be honest. I thought I marked the mission, but okay. Pressed flower. Metal web bell.
If only I knew which shipment it was, then I could trace the weapons to their owner.
Capital idea, Freddy.
Here we are, the shipping docks. Now, where are the cock and crates intended for Mr. Plutus?
Inventory. Gauntlets. A schematic for this. Fire opal. So, a fire opal. Okay, the smuggled Cockham weapons. Welcome to the stream. Oh, they're in there. You don't see me. Never mind, you see me. That's fine. Okay. Oh, there's two of you. Hey guys, want some, here you go. Have fun.
Where the devil is it?
Oh, so it's the wrong car. Yeah, that's fine. You guys are supposed to be fighting. Why are you just standing there?
Heads up! We have an intrusion!
Surprise! Distraction. Okay, I'm gonna go over here. No, you didn't see me. Okay. Can you stop blocking and stuff, dude? Yay. Oh, they're both dead. They killed each other. Oh, yeah. That's fine with me. I mean, cool. Let's search this. Did I find it?
Maybe later.
I didn't find it. Okay. Just tea. Okay, well, he's done for. Let's go up here. Here's something that's no more. Oh, there's three of them. Okay. Here's what we're gonna do. I haven't really used these much. Out of that. Yo, what up? And just like that, I'd say that was pretty easy. Oh, I wanted to loot him. Okay. Well, that's the whole place cleared out. Guessing these are the weapons? Yeah.
Hello. And now to wait for the crates to be retrieved.
Hide until the crate's departure.
It's a shame I can't stop in for a pint.
Tail him. Got it. I don't want him to do.
I should keep my distance.
Come on, Jacob. You're slower than a fucking snail. Jacob, you're so slow, dude. I swear on God, bro. Jacob, you're so slow, dude. Climb faster at least, bro. Come on, Jacob.
My dear sister thinks I'm destroying things. I'll show her how I settle accounts.
That works too. No, my target's getting too far away. I'm trying to catch up to it. Come on, Jacob. If I fail this because of the game being retarded, I'm gonna... Hi.
Templars.
Nope, you see nothing. No, you're not.
Ah, yes. Lead me to Mr. Plutus.
Come on. We gotta tail it more? And run after it normally on the sidewalk. I'm guessing this is working. Yeah, move it, kid. He's got to be out of breath, man. Come on, no one can run this long. These games are so unrealistic, but so fun. What the?
The weapons are here.
Same routine as before. Twopenny opens a vault, we robs it, and leaves the money in his storehouse. Look sharp, the boys are waiting.
To the Bank of England.
Yeah.
Okay, interesting.
Plutus is Twopenny.
There's only one guy now. Haha, your friends left you all alone. Resume. That looks so cool too with this. That actually looks cool. Progression log, Templar conspiracy, Philip Twopenny. Oh, we're gonna assassinate him. Okay, you can pause to read this. Assassination. A bad penny. I can get the Master's Assassin's outfit now. Let's go. Then I have a Master Assassin's outfit for both of them. Sir, I'm gonna borrow this. Thank you. Come on, nah, I'm good. Whee! What up, homie? That was a close call. Alright, let it run into the bank. Hey, are your boys gonna rob the bank? Hey, I'm talking to you. What up? Are we waiting here? Jacob prepares to enter the Bank of England, stop the robbery, and eliminate Twopenny.
Well, what say you?
You're not gonna like it.
Now, see here. I am graced with the Abilene family's robust constitution.
Twopenny's robbing the Bank of England.
The governor of the bank. I think I might need to sit down.
There's no time for that. Bastard's probably deep in the vault by now.
However you get in, I don't want to know.
Of course. But do you know how I can get in?
The bank is designed to protect England's gold reserves. A fortress, guarded under lock and key. There is the bank manager, Mr. Osborne. Only he is allowed free access to the vault. You can spot him near the entrance. And, oh yes, one man keeps a close watch on the vault door, just like a hawk. If he sees you, he's sure to see it. The guard captain, Gus Howard, knows Twopenny well. He is in on this, I'm certain. Mr. Fry, please, use discretion. The only way to implicate Twopenny is to catch him in the act. Do not jeopardize him. No big displays. This is the Bank of England. If you encounter any trouble, I'll be in the atrium. In disguise.
Twopenny won't be leaving that vault.
Okay. Unique kill. The head of security. I'm gonna do the unique kill. Okay, unique kill. Find the secret passage. Entry point at the top of this. We can get in here. Head of security is right here. Kidnap the head of security. Go up, please.
Fancy. Fitting for Twopenny's tomb.
Need to hide. Is there a basement? Get down.
Start in the pain, the bank's center of activity.
Hide, but how do I get down there? Can't go in here. Kill the Vault Watcher. Go, 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 go. Whew. Ooh, locked chest. I'm trying to find the basement, because there's a unique... It's probably the vault, to be honest. Upstairs. I don't think that has any value to us, though. Yeah, nope. Can we open this door?
Please, don't harm me. I'll assist you. What would you have me do?
I rather fancy a private tour of the vault.
Stop.
Oh, they killed him. Already open. Hide down there, but how do we get down there? Okay. I'm gonna plunge my thing through that, yep. That's cool. That was really cool.
You've stolen your last shilling from the people of London. Those animals squander their savings. We are the experts. Nothing would be built or improved. Nothing would rise above the muck without our hand guiding. No future. They benefit as much as their world. It is their city. Not yours. Investments. There would be no city. For the path of the dead.
Thank you. Double kill. Did not find the secret passage.
Further notice.
Holy XP. Wow.
A laughing stock. Inflation out of control, Twopenny brutally murdered.
And yet Parliament does nothing.
The bill will be defeated, sir. That buffoon Disraeli shall be taken care of. It has been arranged, upon my honor.
Your honor carries little weight.
How dare you, sir!
The poor people of this city have suffered enough. Today I granted a significant rise to my staff in order to counter inflation.
What?
I would supply all of London if I could. Meanwhile, you sit in your club and wax poetic with promises your honor cannot pay. Your family's fortune, however, I wonder what they would offer to keep your record out of the newspapers. About the same as Disraeli would offer for your boys, I imagine. But let's be generous. Why limit ourselves to one or the other? We can have it all. What say you, sir? Shall I come collect? Governor, again! Understood? You may see yourself now.
Interesting.
A letter for me?
Sequence 7. Jacob and Evie have killed two of Crawford Sterk's agents, Philip Twopenny and Lucy Thorne, but the Templars are far from defeated. A conspiracy to assassinate the Prime Minister takes Jacob to the Houses of Parliament, and despite Evie's triumph over Lucy Thorne, the quest for the Shroud of Eden takes a dramatic turn.
Dear Mr. Starrick, men hired. Strike tomorrow. Disraeli's death will stall Corrupt Practices Act indefinitely. Gladstone will be far more pliable. May the father, etc., be. So Sterek's got his finger in politics, has he? I need to enter the Sinopian Club and find out who B is.
Tread delicately around Parliament.
As if I don't usually.
Your indiscretion at the Bank of England caused British currency to nearly collapse.
Nearly is the operative word. Speaking of collapses, what of the key you found that unlocks very little?
Henry took it for research. I am confident that the vault is ours.
Nearly ours, Evie. Nearly. A letter. For me?
Evie. Purple Vengeance schematic. And firearms. Master Assassin outfit, let's go. Ooh. I like the look of that. Okay. Just letter. Yes, yes it is. This Evie's souvenirs. I'm trying to find out what this letter is. It costs 7,500 or something like that.
Been doing a little banking, have we, Jacob?
Yes. I wonder what this letter is.
I hope you've sharpened that blade, Jacob. That's a nicely cut suit.
User skills, medical case. Yeah, we're matching. Except your cape. Browse more souvenirs. Over here. Vaulted grenade prototype. Only two there. Okay. Hey. The black market. Refill all. Yeah, it's only 300. Do we have any skills? 7. Shit. They're doing some banking. We can get 3 skills. I think we can be level 7. No, we can be level 7. Let's go. I have a lot of gear that I can use now. Okay. Thank the Lord. Inventory. Weapons. It's all the way at the top. This one. Assassin gauntlets all the way up here. We're gonna use this one. It makes attack go up so much. That's so high. Okay, Evie, you're up. See what you have. I think you have a cape, inventory, outfits, and a crafting outfits. Okay. Weapons. We need to get your skills first. 5, okay. Gunslinger and driver. Level 7. I'm gonna check inventory. Check your capes. That one's good with your outfit. Oh, firearms too. That one. Assassin gauntlets. That one works for you. Weapons. Oh, what does this outfit give? Inventory. Outfits. Increase detection speed, so it doesn't matter what weapon you get. I think you need that. You definitely need that. Ooh, okay, Evie. Looking bad. Jacob, my boy. You looking fresh too, man. Got the Slayer arms. This one. I'm gonna get this one. Ooh, look at that. Eight. 10, 9, oh, self-loading pistol. What's in crafting gear? Oh, we got the Chimera. Shit, this one's like the best one. Need to be level 9 though. Legendary assassin cape. Ego splendid. Chimera. The devil's handshake. That one's cool. 8. Horn's claws. Assassin cookie. Assassin gauntlet. Cloak of the people. Henry's cookie. A belt. Oh wait, do we have any belts for him? I didn't check that. Belts. We should. Yeah. Fitting evil. Okay. Jacob looking fresh right now. Level 7 Jacob. And his attack is insane right now. What is this? The Darkest Hour, World War One. What is that? I didn't even know. What? We can participate in World War One? That's actually kind of cool. Level 8. Where's... Oh, that's level 9. Iron scale belt? Okay, we're gonna do Eevee stuff first, because Eevee stuff is right here on level 6. Required level 7. Level 7. Level 6. Level 6, but that's in a level 9 area. Westminster. That's kinda high, don't you think? Change of plans. Yeah, we're gonna do Eevee stuff. We're gonna go over here. I'm gonna do hers first just so I can get some more skill points and upgrade just a little bit. Just a little bit. Jacob looking fresh, so we got a new outfit. Got a new gauntlet. We also got a new dagger thing. And a new belt. Now that we've reached level 7, we can use all the stuff that I got from Ubisoft and the DLCs. Still have a lot of stuff to do. We need the secrets of London. We need to get that vault. We can do some clearing out of this area, though. Honestly, or I should save that for another stream to free roam. Hey. Oh my god, the damage! It is insane! Dude! Okay. Switching over to Eevee.
Give my regards to Mr. Green when you see him.
We're gonna go do this. And breaking the bank. Ooh, I dropped my phone. Oops.
What has happened?
Your brother.
What's he done this time?
The newspapers are all over Twopenny's murder, and if that weren't enough, someone has stolen the currency printing plates. Was that also Jacob's doing?
I doubt it.
Now, no one trusts the bank or England's currency. There will be inflation, riots, manufacturing will jump to America for the cheap labor. In short, Britain is done for.
Jacob, you've really put your foot in it now. What if I smuggle the plates back into the bank?
It would certainly help. As yet, it would call into question the stories on Twopenny's murder, which would restore confidence in the economy.
That's settled then. Britain lives to see another day.
Oh, and if it's not too much trouble, would you mind destroying any counterfeit notes you come across so they don't circulate?
Of course.
It really is very good of you to help. Follow me. The counterfeit money is being spent nearby. Well, if you can call it counterfeit, with those printing plates, it's nearly impossible to tell the real notes from the fake ones.
Mr. Avalon.
If this gets out... Well, I've said this already. When people don't trust their currency, and we've already seen why...
Mr. Avalon.
Faith in you, Miss Fry.
Boiled in Sydney. A sailor believed to be a recently released inmate of the local
asylum. You two, follow me. I don't wish to be robbed on my way to the cart.
The counterfeiters.
The bank. Oh. They can riot all they like. Looks like a mess.
Something's wrong.
Get back! They can riot all they like. We won't be giving back those plates.
What difference does it make? It's not like he has any real cash on him.
Since we've got the printing plates, it's all real cash.
Did you hear those crowds?
She running
sounds like all of London is rioting.
Nothing to do with us.
I can't believe Jacob's managed to shatter the entire...
Game is weird. 14 seconds to get away, which is me not to get too close. When I'm too close, it starts a countdown. When I'm too far, it starts a countdown. This game is weird. I wonder. This one looked like Ubisoft Blue.
to. Follow me. I don't wish to be on my way to the cart.
The counterfeiters.
Bruh. When I'm like 30, I'm like 30 meters away, it like, it starts a countdown and I don't, yeah, look, see, I'm not even that far away and it's, I'm 25. I'm 10 away, and it's saying, oh, because I'm too close. Now I'm too far away. Where are you going, sir? Steal the printing plates. Okay, so we just need to get inside. Entryway right here, so we just enter like so. That was easy. That was funny. Let me steal this. Psst. Coming through. Steal.
Now to sneak these back into the bank.
You burn the counterfeit money. Hold on. Let the civilians into the bank. Burn the counterfeit money. Need to burn this. Okay, go. Let the civilians into the bank. Going away, I'm going away, I'm going away. Not in the street. Not in the street. Oh my god. Okay, going to the bank now. To the Bank of England. With the civilians into the bank.
Stop her!
Wow, the damage is insane on this. Turn the plate. Alright, both of the extra stuff done.
There. As if they were never taken.
I don't really need to escape. I'm just gonna walk out the front door. Hi, guys. I'm just gonna... speak to Aberline. Oh, he just teleported. Not teleported, he just kind of appeared there. So. What's up, Aberline?
Well, the London papers are running the story of how it was all a hoax. No more riots. Faith in the bank restored. Finally, I might get a quiet night on patrol. Miss Fry, I can't thank you enough.
Glad we've averted catastrophe, Sergeant. Although it's Jacob who should be thanking me.
Girlfriend money, rewards. Let's go. Okay. Not too shabby if I say so myself. M187 Lightning. But we made some decent progress. I don't know how long I've been streaming for. What time is it? Okay, it's 11. I think I've been streaming for like 2 hours or something. So I'm going to end it here. Hope you guys did enjoy this live stream. I'll be live streaming again tomorrow. So we will continue our drive towards Steric and the next video. Hope you guys enjoy. Actually, wait a minute. I want to test out this gun. Okay, so now I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye.